My favorite sport is soccer. It's just all about meeting new people and working together. And I've been playing for, I think, like 11, 12 years. I just like it here. It's really fun. And most of my friends come here, so we just all play around. It's a lot about teamwork and like motivating each other to do better and bring them up. It like helps your mental and like physical health, because if you're just sitting at home, then you probably like just like not have much active and social life.
Well, think about it right now. It's really, really important right now because we had COVID and it left a lot of kids sitting at home doing absolutely nothing. So we've been slowly coming back into play. Some kids have been coming back into play a little bit earlier, but most of them are just starting to get back into some heavy sports. What you do is you set the standard for a child towards adulthood. If a kid is not participating in any physical activity as a child, we still have one of the highest cases of obesity, we still have one of the highest cases of diabetes. So encouraging kids to live a healthy lifestyle through sport, being active in whatever way you can, is very important, especially now that we have this damn pandemic. Encouraging activity, exercise for 30, 40 minutes a day, both adults and kids, adults, you know, is really important.
I used to do this every Saturday, every Sunday, and looking at the little kids have fun and all the parents get into it, it's really nice because I haven't seen this in 2 years, so it's really good to see all this, and it makes me feel good for the little kids who get to play for the first time. It's like, if I don't really keep myself like happy and into shape, it's probably gonna come out, because my dream is to play in La Liga for Barcelona, so if I don't really keep that up, I'm not ever gonna get a chance in high school and college, so I just have to like make sure if I stay healthy, I keep my dream going, so I don't have to end that if I just completely cut soccer off. I suggest soccer. It's really good for people who like need to clear their minds and stuff, and just generally like coming out to different sports parks. You don't even have to play. Just look at this and like look at the little kids running around, seeing how they're having fun kicking the ball around. Just mess around, and it's like really relaxing, and it makes me happy, so it can probably make you happy, because it's like just seeing all the little kids and then the parents, even the older kids, get into this, and it's not so competitive, because this is here to have fun. So I really suggest, like, if you don't want to get into something where you have to train 5 days a week, do all this, I suggest like rec soccer. Even if you don't really like sports, you should just at least give it a try, because it can probably help you on the long run.